breeze pole, everything from the this tree.
Oh. Yeah.
It's a langur monkey.
Yeah. Yes.
We have a two types of monkey in the park. This is a grey body, black thing, that's called common langur.
Yeah.
Another pink face is rhesus monkey.
Is...
The rhesus macaque are very, very rare than common langur.
Yeah.
And this monkey can live 22 years. And big male can reach nearly 20 kilos.
Opa.
Mm.
And small mammals, but they have a gestation period about 7 months. The predator come and they will bark. I mean, give the warning call and
yeah.
Other monkeys also go up to the ground.
I said you have to.
And there is very fine leaf tree over here.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. See that this tree over here, this
yes.
Fine leaf, that's called amla. The Physalina maxima is the scientific name. And when the berry comes, that's called Indian gooseberry. And people collect the berry. We have three kinds of swamp here. This is a hard ground. Other two species the soft ground. This soft ground found east part of India, north part of India, some part of Nepal. That's called Cervus devoceli brandery. One this one. Another which is a soft ground, Cervus devoceli devoceli. What's the difference between the hard ground and soft ground? Hard ground has a compact pointed hoof, soft ground has a slight hoof.
Ah.
And its size is slightly bigger than soft ground. Now see the male has got, they have a very long cylinder neck and pointed ear. Sambar is the first biggest deer, this is the second biggest deer of the park.
Mm.
Also called Bara Singa because of full grown male deer family every year they set the antelope. Summer deer and swamp deer, they set the antelope during the monsoon season.
Mm-hmm.
And spotted deer set the antelope from mid-October to mid-February. There's a grace on the back. When they're flying, they have a white on the wing. When they land, you will not see the white. कोई एक को कभी कौन ले जाता तो हम ले जाते हम
चलिए ये चाय के कुछ देख रहा हूँ देखते
हैं 13 years 1-3 हाँ and they have a gestation period about 7 months and mating time February to June. It's a very beautiful deer. It's nice. They have yellow leg, red beak, white cheek, and black head. A very noisy bird.
Mm.
This one?
Yes.
It's a red water lapwing. In the middle of the water,
yes.
Cormorant, and
cormorant.
Top of the dead tree, you see the pond heron just above the cormorant, black one. A little grebe on the water.
Yeah.
So, when they need the mineral and they come down, they eat the mud, they got the salt lake over here.
I love you.